A squad with fixed bayonets outside the Ministry of Information is something you don't get every day. When the newsreels call, they just set the dog on us. But this was a visit by the young King Peter of Yugoslavia. He was received by the minister, Mr. Brendan Bracken.